Well, how much longer before that fire is ready?
Well, coal is lit now, but I just want to make sure that it is good to fire before I put any metal in it.
Buy the coal that's already broken down like that instead of buying the big lumps, or
is it come as powder?
Okay. Does that give more even heat? Or?
Well, I do not actually burn coal on fire very much. What I do is I put coal around fire, I put water on it, and it will steam with impurity. And what I actually burn on fire is called coke.
Oh, yes, okay.
So it'll burn hotter, cleaner, and for longer than just coal.
Mm-hmm. And your coal comes in by the train?
Yes.
So do you make some of your tools as well? Or do you make all of your tools?
Most of them. All tongs and chisel and punch I make. Hammers I normally buy, but I can't make.
And your forge you bought, and your anvil you bought.
Yes.
Garden hoe, or we could stay in the hotel tonight.
Yeah.
It would normally
be
cheaper to buy from catalog, but sometimes if it is an emergency, maybe right away, then they will get me to make, because it takes much faster for me to make them. Just for.
Yes, because how long would it take if I ordered the catalog from the catalog today?
Could take up to 2 weeks, depending on the train and where it has to come from. I can make 1 hour. So
But if I bought it from the catalog, how much would I have to pay?
I don't know, but it would be cheaper.
But maybe not so good quality.
I would prefer my garden hole to catalog garden hole. I guarantee all my work. Mm-hmm. So.
Not wearing gloves.
No. I do not like gloves.
If you need gloves, the metal's too hot anyway, I guess. Like the end that you're working on.
Yes.
Yeah, end you're holding is too hot.
Do you ever help have a helper here with you to turn the air?
Not to turn the air. I have a practice, but he'll work over there.
Okay. Okay.